on Marketplace all the time, like different items and stuff. And of course, there's an outage today as somebody's on the way. So I swung by storage just to see if they happen to be sitting there. Because I don't know how long they was there or what. But we said we was going to meet there between 10:30 and 11. I told them to let me know when they were close. And then around like 10:45, I went on Marketplace to see, like, oh, they didn't reply or they standing me up or something. And then it logged me out. And then, like, 5 minutes later, I just happened to go on Instagram, just to go on Instagram. And it was, like, not letting me post nothing. It wasn't letting me scroll or nothing. So I was like, bro, what the hell going on? And I looked it up, and apparently there's a worldwide outage right now. So that was that. I just lost me some money. But yeah, that shit fucked me up. I forgot, like, outages can still happen with Instagram and shit. But I tried to meet them there just in case, but they probably already left. If they got there early, they probably realized, like, hey, that shit down as fuck. So it is what it is. Try again later. Shall try again later. But with all that being said, like I said, today for me is a storage day, so y'all gonna get a lot of content with storage. I got a whole bunch of shit. Two or three, I may put the pictures up here. I got two or three units I gotta empty out right now. So, tap in with you, man. I'm finna do it all. Then I have a, y'all need to know, if y'all tapped into my couple channel, y'all know we just got a dog like a week ago. But if you're not tapped in, I just got a dog about a week ago. I'm about to take him to the vet to get an exam done, a full-scale exam, just to make sure he's good, healthy, everything like that. But I'm about to grab some gas real quick. So yeah. Rolling. couldn't get all of it yesterday. I tried, but it started raining and some of the stuff was actually really good. I didn't want to put it on the bed of the truck. And the trailer was slap full. So right now I'm headed to empty out the trailer. Right now I'm headed to empty out the enclosed trailer and the bed of my truck and go ahead and get the rest of the stuff today. I'm about to plug up some of the appliances that I got and see if they work. I'm just trying to hook the trailer right now. Don't mind me. I pulled in last night because I didn't feel like backing in, so now I'm paying the price for it. So now I gotta drive up and all that shit. But doing it now. Boom, boom, hemi, hemi. So windows. How about I just roll the windows down, right? Alright. So like I said, first thing first, I'm gonna take these things out the bed of the truck and plug them up. See if I can see if they work, sell them, possibly sell them today. That's pretty much it, man. I'm gonna tap back in with y'all a little bit later on. I finish up this and probably headed there. Yeah, it's gonna be a long day.